barrow of St. Francis. There he was preaching pilk. She beckoned to the sentry of his high religious mood. She said, I'll make a place between my legs. I'll show you solitude. His much admired oriental frame of mind and the heart of Barton's alibi his money hides behind. She took his long Madonna and his monastery wine. This mental space was occupied. Tried to make a final stand beside the railway track. She said the art of longing's over and it's never coming back. She took his tavern parliament, his cap, his cocky dance. She mocked his female fashion. Now the last time that I saw him, he was trying hard to get a woman's education, but he's not a woman yet. And the last time that I saw her, she was living with some boy who gives her soul an empty room, who gives her body. So the great affair is over, but whoever would have guessed it would leave us all so vacant and so deeply unimpressed. It's like a visit to the moon or to that other. Guess you go for nothing if you really want to go that far.
streaks of green through the smiles of heat. Sail on, sail on, sail on. To America first, the cradle of the best and of the worst. It's here they got the range and the machinery for change, and it's here they got the spiritual thirst. It's here the family's broken, and it's here the lonely say that the heart has got to open in a fundamental way. Democracy is coming to the USA. the darkness. It was drinking from your cup. I caught the darkness drinking from your cup. I said, is this contagious? She said, just drink it up. I've got no future. I know my days are few. The present's not that pleasant. Just a lot of things to do. I thought the past would last me, but the darkness got that too. Drink it up.